The 2009 NHL All-Star Weekend is coming, and your vote counts. The XM NHL All-Star Fan Balloting presented by 2K Sports lets you select the starting lineup. Go to vote.nhl.com to cast your vote, or text the last name of your favorite player to 81812. The more you vote online, the more you can enter for a chance to win a trip to attend the 2009 NHL All-Star Game in Montreal. It's the XM NHL All-Star Fan Balloting presented by 2K Sports. Vote now. Vote often.
We're telling everyone about the new NHL.com, and today I'm in Tampa with Barry Melrose. Hey, Barry. What are you doing?
Scouting. Scouting. We're always scouting.
Well, scouting's a lot easier with Game Center on NHL.com. It has all the real-time details, like tracking ice time, marking every shot on goal, even video highlights.
I mean, this thing can do everything my assistant coaches can do?
The new NHL.com for NHL coaches and fans everywhere.
Hey, hockey fans.
Score!
With NHL Ticket Resale Marketplace on Ticketmaster.com, you can buy tickets to sold-out games or upgrade your existing tickets. Plus, the Resale Marketplace makes it easy to sell your own tickets.
A spectacular goal!
Ticketmaster is the only official fan resale partner of the NHL, which means buyers and sellers can be sure their tickets will be guaranteed. Visit the NHL Ticket Resale Marketplace at Ticketmaster.com/NHL to buy and sell tickets today. Mount Kilimanjaro, also known as the Roof of Africa, is the continent's highest point. Every year, thousands of climbers attempt to reach its peak. Nearly half of them fail. In June 2008, the NHL's tallest player, Boston's Zdeno Chara, set out to conquer the mighty Kilimanjaro.
First, I really, see something about Kilimanjaro was the IMAX movie. And I thought it would be really, really cool to done something that you can go through four different climate zones. If you do it right, you have a pretty good chance to get on top.
That's it. Ready to go.
Waiting for this long, long time.
The journey to Kilimanjaro's peak is difficult, but the group knows they can relax each day when they hear the song of Kilimanjaro.
Seeing pictures, I mean, since I was two, I had a stick in my hand, like literally. I had to put padding on it because I kept hitting everybody with it. And even then, I wanted to go to bed in my hockey gear, even though I wasn't skating too well at the time, but I wanted to go to bed in it, and obviously I just took a real liking to it. Must be in the blood or something.
People will ask me about whether, what was your favorite team to play for? But New York was New York. It was the Big Apple, and at the same time, the ties never left because, in New York for my second year, Colin was born, and he's been the tie, the knot that keeps us associated with New York and the States.
Growing up in Canada, I was always a kid who wanted to be a little bit different, so that was a way to show I was a little bit different by being American. So, I took a lot of pride being from New York, and anytime World Juniors came around, or like hockey events at the Winter Olympics, I was always cheering for the U.S. So, you know, I'd be the one sitting there cheering, and everybody else around me would have the Team Canada jerseys on. And, you know, obviously anytime they scored or won, it'd be a while until I stopped hearing about it.
Pass it. Firm. That's it. Over here. On the stick. On the stick. That's it. Skate.
I'm really critical on myself, and at the same time, I'd want to hear my dad's opinion. When it came down to it, I almost became a bit of a crutch, as I always had to know how I played. I wanted him at every game, even though, you know, at times it got pretty critical and a little hot and heavy up in the room. But when it came down to it, I really wanted his advice because I knew that's what I needed to get better, and it would make me a better hockey player.
With the 7th selection, the Nashville Predators are proud to select from Boston University, Colin Wilson.
He knew I was critical because I saw the potential in him, and you know, it wasn't like, oh, you better get out there now till 2 in the morning and shoot pucks and skate. I mean, it wasn't like that. If I just didn't say anything, said, no, I'm not going to criticize him today. He wouldn't like that. Come on, Dad, give it to me.
It's to win a gold, I swear. I'm not taking anything selfish away from it. I could go the whole tournament, you know, get an assist. And as long as we win that gold medal, I'll be wearing it as a necklace or something like that, because I just really want that gold.
I'm Carrie Milbank from NHL.com's The Hockey Show, and I want to tell you about this season's must-have accessory for hockey fanatics like me. It's NHL Center Ice, and it's just a phone call away. Just contact your cable or satellite provider, sit back, relax, and enjoy an entire season of NHL hockey right in your living room. Distributed by your local cable or satellite television provider, Center Ice puts you right on the glass for over 1,000 regular season and select playoff games. Sounds pretty great, huh? Well, as if that wasn't enough to whet your hockey appetite, you'll also get many of those games in HD, which will only enhance your experience. Seriously, is there a better sport to watch in high def than hockey? I know what you're probably thinking. Is Center Ice for me? Well, it's for all kinds of hockey fans out there. Raise your hand if you're one of the following: a die-hard hockey fan, a fan of a team that plays in another city, someone who likes to check up on action around the league, a fantasy hockey nut, a hockey fan who appreciates the crystal clear picture of high def, someone who wants to impress the ladies or gentlemen with over 40 NHL games per week. If you answered yes to any of those, then NHL Center Ice is for you. Imagine, you'll be able to come home from work each night, kick back, and have up to 40 games to watch every week, no matter where you live or who you root for. If you didn't have Center Ice last season, you likely missed a few moments that look like these. Everybody, I'm Carrie Milbank from NHL.com. The future of NHL mobile is now, and we've got a sneak peek at your mobile video exclusives seen only here on Verizon Wireless. Every day, I'll be with you on the Daily Dose, a quick look at highlights and features from around the league.
Watch Jay Harvey Poland get out of here! Unbelievable goaltending at both ends!
Hi, I'm Rob Simpson. I'll be here with you all season, getting you ready for NHL hockey with our Fantasy Fan Blast. It's a weekly update with all the moves you'll need to make in your own game.
I'm Don LaGreca from NHL Live, and we'll bring you the prime matchup. It's your daily preview of our recommended game of the night.
Each week, we'll also bring you the best of the hockey show. It's your all-access pass to the best features and stories from your favorite teams. It's NHL hockey in the palm of your hand, and you can find it exclusively right here on NHL Mobile, powered by Verizon Wireless.
Here he comes, draws it in, Hosa still with it,
let's go! Oh my!